Cats had a significant cultural and religious importance in ancient Egypt. They were often associated with the goddess Bastet, who was the goddess of home, fertility, and domesticity. Killing a cat, even accidentally, was a serious crime in ancient Egypt and could result in severe punishment, as they were believed to bring protection and good fortune to households. As a result, many Egyptians kept cats as beloved pets, and they were often depicted in art and hieroglyphs,